Keep an eye on this squirrel and this man.
You cocksucker!
Three important points. One, rabies causes animals to exhibit odd and sometimes aggressive behavior. And if you get rabies and show symptoms before you get the shots, 100% fatality. Two, rabies is almost never found in rodents such as squirrels, and not one case has rabies ever been transmitted from a squirrel to a human in the United States. And three, there's a first time for everything. So if I saw this video, I'd be getting the rabies shots.